Alright, fellas, let's talk Mott and Bailey. Now, it's come to my... Alright, guys, let's talk Mott and Bailey a second while I remove my particularly rustly coat. Because my temperature, or rather the temperature of where I live, has suddenly plummeted and I'm now fucking freezing, which is nice. Thanks God. So yeah, I thought I'd talk a little bit about Mott and Bailey's because it came to my attention that quite a lot of people don't actually know what a Mott and Bailey is, and that's a perfectly acceptable thing. It's just because I'm boring and I did history and I also played Warhammer, so I used to make little sets and stuff that I actually know what one is anyway. So, a Mott and Bailey is the most simple form of defensive structure that you would build. So if you wanted to build a settlement, realistically, in medieval times, or during the Dark Ages, which is the time of the Black Plague or something. Okay, no, the Dark Ages. Okay, let me rewind a little bit. In Britain, we were under Roman rule for I think it was thousands of years. I don't know. I'm not a historian. Anyway, we were ruled by the Romans, and they built all these great things like buildings like the Colosseum and baths, Roman baths. That's why we actually have a city in UK called Bath. It's called that because it was like a big Roman bath area. That's not important. And they then left because the Roman Empire was crumbling and they were like, oh fuck Britain, they buggered off. And then Britain declined into what was called the Dark Ages, and that is when what was quite a well-regimented country became a load of shambles and ruins, and there was tribal warfare and all that sort of shit. And everything basically went to shit. There was lawlessness. The only way you could protect your land is with, you know, weapons and a small army, you know. And that's something I've been kind of neglecting. And people have been pointing out that I need more defensive structures and stuff. But I don't know, that town's quite modern. So Mott and Bailey is the absolute basic form of defence. And what it basically was is a big round wooden fence. Started off as wood. Built on top of a mound. And sometimes had a little moat on the outside. And then there was another big mound, which was like on the edge of the ring. And this mound was a lot bigger than what I built here, but you know, it was a big mound. And on top of it, there would be another wall, and then there'd be a keep. And the idea is the actual area inside the moat, so this is the moat, and that's spelled M-O-T-T-E, contained all like a few houses and a bit of farmland and stuff. So the idea is that they could survive even if they were under siege from some other country who's attacking them. Not country, group of people. So, and then after the Dark Ages, I think, don't quote me on this one, I think the Vikings invaded. And there were the Celts, the Scots, the Vikings, the frickin', I don't know. There was a whole load of different people and they were all fighting for different parts of the country and blah, 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 blah. So the only way to defend what you had was with a Mott and Bailey, and that's what I'm building now. So anyway, that's basically it. Now this is quite an advanced Mott and Bailey. If I was going dead simple, I would just... Dead simple. Jesus Christ. Fucking 12-year-old girl. If I was going really simple, that would be a wooden keep there, and this wall maybe wouldn't even be there. And then obviously the big wall would come out here. But because our town's already been built, the actual Mott part of the Mott and Bailey is going to have to kind of... I don't know. I don't know whether to try and go actually all the way around the town. I think that would be a bit much. So I think I'm just going to spread out across this area here. Or I could lower this mountain and build it over here. So I'd like your guys' opinions on that, because I'm not going to be doing it this episode. Because this episode I'm going to be going inside my keep and I'm going to be doing some little furnishing and stuff. So what we've got in each layer is this retarded thing which I tried to make into the staircase, and this really shitty space, like, this, honestly, this is such a bad room designed by me. Like, really, really shit. That's okay, we'll live with it. So let's put up some torches, and obviously take away the wood to put the torches, because I'm a retard. Right, so that goes over there to the stairs. This goes, let's lock myself. Raining. So we'll have a room here, and then it goes up. Hold on, actually. Okay, big change of plan. This first room is actually going to be like a kind of a big hall sort of thing. And you'll see. Let's let me get rid of all this without removing too many blocks from the outside that shouldn't be removed. We go, there we go. Okay. Let's do this as well. No, so it's a bit weird. I'm just gonna, there we go. So you've still got a staircase, and this is, so this is gonna be the first room. This is what gonna be what you walk into. I'm gonna take some fences and use them for the like that. In fact, I'll do all of these while I'm at it. I won't put any more windows in for now. Okay, so there's the kind of slit windows so that you could shoot arrows through, but yeah. And in here, what I'm gonna have is right, I'm actually gonna do some redesigning of the staircase. I know I spent ages doing the staircase in the first place, but things have gotta change. So let's go from here. Where is the stair go? Where have you gone? Oh, hey, there you are. If I go, bollocks. Right, I'm gonna have to go that way. Have to go that way, and then I could just build it out here. It takes up a bit less space than it did before. There we go, and just build this up so it doesn't look so stupid. There we go. And there we go. Okay. So there's the staircase. I'm going to make a kind of dining area. Actually, I could kind of do with a fireplace. Where can I put this fireplace? I guess I've got to put it here. I'm actually going to make it quite wide because it can be a nice big range fireplace. I'm going to get rid of that as well. Is this the middle? No, it's not the middle. Oh well, doesn't need to be symmetrical, it's not important. And I'll build that out of cobblestone. And cobblestone half blocks and cobblestone steps. There we go. Do 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 do. Nope. And there and there. There, I'm having a lag spike. Stop it. And netherrack. And a flint and tinder. And now, that's going to set fire to that, so I just need to make that a bit cobblestone. And then that should be all the fire hazard. No, it's not, because this is here. That should be okay. I'll take that risk. Just make sure nothing sets fire. And then the fireplace will come right up, and I'm going to have another fireplace on that. So I'm basically getting rid of all the windows. There we go, the thing's on fire. Damn it. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck. No. Bollocks. Shitting. How am I going to stop this catching fire? Okay, I'm just going to move it away. So I need my wood, and I need my steps, and I need my wood. God, this is tedious. Okay. No, that wasn't dark wood, that was light wood. So I'm going to put that there. Wait, no. That would be wood, 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 wood. Wood. Something, something, fence, 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 blah, 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 blah. Right, and I'm going to make this fireplace a little bit more fancy by adding this little... Damn it, I got rid of the fence. Okay, cool. So here's the fireplace still going up. How did... Oh, fuck off. Fuck off. Right, fuck off. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ah. stupid little fucking dick wank son of a bitch fucker cock-headed wank stain dick face knobble. What the fuck is a knobble? Great! Thank you, fireplace. Thank you. You dick. Fucking staircase is gone as well. Fuck off. Dickhead. Absolute fucking dickhead. Duh. Right, you know what? I don't even give a fuck. I don't even want to talk to you. Wanker. You absolute wanker. Might as well just fucking start the staircase again, might as well. Fucking load of shit. I'm gonna build out a fucking stone. Such a wanker. Fucking. I don't even give a fuck. I don't even give a fuck. Fucking dickhead wanker. Bunk, bunk. 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 There we go, perfect. He's a genius. I know. There we go. Now, I'm gonna be right back for 1 second and then I will continue. Alright, I'm back. It is night time, wake up. Okay, let's finish off doing this little staircase here. Bugger. Oh, that looks okay, actually. That's cool. Okay, now I'm going to do the kind of grand table where the fat bastard king will sit. Well, I say king, like, kind of lord. I guess he'd be the lord. And I keep forgetting what my redstone torches now look like. Okay, so let's have... Ooh. Ah, oh, bugger. I really wish I had more space on this build. I might actually extend this bottom... Yeah. I'm pretty much just like ruining the whole aesthetic of the building, but it's necessary. And it's also what they would have done. They really didn't care that much about looks. They would have done what was functional. So now... I'm just gonna fill up this so it looks a bit more normal. There we go, and then how's that look? Not too bad, it could look better. That looks like a piece of shit, doesn't it? So here is now the entrance. I'll make something grander out of it. I can't be fucked right now. And let's take our... Now, how much sunlight do we actually get in here? If I block off this... No. Okay, so that's now minus all sunlight. That's what it looks like, so that's cool. I think I'm going to try and do something to block off the sunlight, because I think the sunlight really ruins it. Uh, Nah, you know, that's fine. That's okay. Alright, so the table is gonna... Oh, I need that, don't I? Damn it. And I need that as well. I was gonna build a big throne, see? But I think the throne will be too big for this kind of build, so I'm not gonna build the throne. The table can go... it's quite a small little table, isn't it? Right, what if we give him... There we go. And the idea is that he would be waited on by the people who lived in the village. He'd be a bit of a selfish bastard. I'm recording! And that would go along like that. Right, now let's make this look a bit more normal, kind of like that. If I go like this, fail, right, like that, and then like that. Okay, that looks okay. That's cool. And you come up here, and then here is the fuck. here is the fireplace. So keeping things quite simple, I can put another piece of netherrack in there. Set fire to all of this. netherrack, where the fuck are you? Why can I never find netherrack? There it is. To that, put these two out here, and then put a half block in there quick before it sets fire to everything. No, I'm going to give it kind of an oven look actually. Then we need a half block. Where the frickin' hell are the half blocks? Ah, there you are. Seems like the whole time like looking for stuff. It's so frustrating. Right, so then there's that fireplace, and then that will come up to the chimney, which is up here. Fucking bollock shitter. Dickhead. I'm lagging. Why am I lagging? Thank you. Stop it! I just somehow dropped to 4 FPS. I'm going to be right back, guys. Okay, am I better now? Am I good? Am I good? Okay. I haven't got a fucking clue what happened there, but that was really frustrating. Right, so I'm going to set fire to that. And oh, no, I've dropped again. Okay, I don't know what's going on with my computer, but never mind. So now we've got the kind of smoke coming out the chimney like that. Fuck! Why are you doing this? What the fuck? Why 5 FPS? Right, fuck it, I'm going back down into the, no, I can't actually play in this. What is wrong with you, computer? Come on. Oh, I just ruined all the lighting I had in it. Right, okay, I'm gonna stop recording now. This might have actually been long enough for an episode. Maybe not, I don't know. And I'll be back when my Minecraft is working. Okay, I think I found the problem. I just deleted 375 gigabytes worth of Fraps recordings, and now my little hard drive icon isn't flashing at me, telling me that I have less than a gigabyte remaining. Oops. Oh well, never mind. Let's do something a bit more interesting with this entrance, and let's build it out of cobblestone. Do this kind of thing, because I quite like that on my school. I thought it looked nice. Could do that, or that, or that. Oh yeah, that's nice and grand. Now I'm not going to build these steps here until I've got heard back from you guys whether you want the Bailey to be over there, or I don't really know. Maybe I won't even have a Bailey. Maybe it will just be a... No, wait, that is the Bailey. Crap, I don't actually know which one it is. Basically, I could just keep the keep on the tower and not bother having the big wall. And then later on, in, you know, maybe if I start a new settlement or something, then I'll build it. Yeah, I mean, at some point, I am quite keen on... Obviously, I'm not planning on leaving the settlement anytime soon, because it's still not very... Well, it is big, but it's not a huge, you know. But I am planning on starting one, like, from absolute basics. Like, literally, there's like, not much there at all. Whereas, I really think I've let this one go. I've let this one get too... I don't know, it's all over the place. Basically, it doesn't have a strong enough theme. And the theme is something that I really, really wanted to keep. And this is all over the place. There's, like, kind of Tudorish buildings here. Really nice little cute cottages. And then there's this weird fucking mud huts. And then the shitty chapel. So, you know, it's... And then some kind of American-style windmill. It's hard, but, we shall see. We shall see. Anyway. Where was I? Oh yeah, it was furnishing, wasn't it? So there's our kind of thing. And over here there's going to be a bank of furnaces, and this is where the people are like going to cook up the meal for the king. And they're going to build, they're going to be using these pistons as a workbench. Then they'll bring the food out here to them. And then over here there'll be kind of like more seating for like the peasants to sit on. it's kind of fun telling you. Yeah, saying how like the peasants are gonna say, "Oh my god, I'm tired." Let's kind of do it like that. There we go. Okay. Now, in the next level up, we're gonna have bedrooms. So I might just leave this as one bedroom. This can just be for the dude and his family. So he has a nice big double bed in the corner, no, in the middle of the room. Here, and then their kid has his own little bedroom. This is a lucky little kid. And the bedroom can kind of go here. It's quite a big bedroom really, isn't it? Yeah, and then they'll have a table. Oh, I can't do a piston table, can I? Oh, for God's sake, fuck you, you little wank. Fuck you. Where's the god damn... There it is. Fuck you, lighting bug. No, wait, there we go. So there's a little table for them or something, I don't know. And then they've got a kind of bedside table here. No, fly. Thank you. And he has a little bedside table there. Like that. So... There we go, that's pretty much all I'm going to do for this. I'll leave this nice and simple up here. And I will cut this episode now and try and decide what to do next episode, because I don't really know.